Let us now consider another example, example of aniline. Aniline also shows various resonating forms. Actually, resonance is also further classified into two types: positive resonance or positive resonance effect and negative resonance. In short, they are written as plus R effect and minus R effect. Aniline is an example of plus R effect. Why? How? Let us see. Now, whether aniline benzene itself has two resonating forms we have considered. One hydrogen atom attached to carbon is replaced by NH2 group, aniline compound. The NH2 group attached directly to aromatic carbon, the lone pair of electrons present on nitrogen in NH2 group. Because of that, various other resonating forms are possible. Let us see those. Aniline is an example of plus R effect, positive resonance. Let us see how. Oh, and why plus? Now, this structure aniline is in conjugation. Means what? Like what we have considered in case of benzene, that is applicable to here also. Pi sigma pi conjugation, pi sigma pi, and also lone pair of electrons on nitrogen, lone pair sigma pi, pi sigma pi. So, this entire structure aniline is in conjugation. Therefore, by delocalization of these conjugated forms, we can show various resonating forms. Means this structure can be shown in various forms by delocalization of electrons. It can be delocalization of electrons which are in conjugation, lone pair sigma pi, pi sigma pi, and therefore aniline possesses resonance. Now, since electron density increases in the ring, we are going to consider in the ring, electron density of the group which is attached to this ring, the electron density from the group, or here in this specific case, electron density on nitrogen atom in NH2 group enters into the ring, increases the electron density in the ring. Electron density in the ring increases, developing positive charge on nitrogen. Such type of resonating forms, or resonating forms developed because of such group which increases the electron density in the ring, comes under what we call as positive resonance or plus R effect. Let us see various resonating forms of aniline. Conjugation, lone pair pp parallel overlapping is present here. This p orbital and this lone pair also have tendency to form a pi bond. This lone pair forms a shared pair. The very moment this pi becomes a lone pair, then it can be written in this fashion. These days arrow is not used, but I deliberately prefer to use it. Only indicates that it was a lone pair earlier and now it is a shared pair. The direction of the arrow indicates that the lone pair was with nitrogen. So, it helps. That is why I still prefer to use the arrow, which is normally not in use in chemistry. This is one resonating form, and since the lone pair A is now shared pair. This electron, as if it works as if it is of this carbon atom. For positive charge is developed on nitrogen. Since the weakly shared pi, this electron pair entirely gets transferred to this carbon, negative charge. As a whole, it is neutral, positive negative. This is one resonating form. Again, conjugation, lone pair, sigma pi. This lone pair, if it gets shared between these two carbon atoms, this weakly shared pi electron pair should get transmitted to this carbon atom, giving rise to this positive charge is there. Now this becomes a shared pair, okay, shared pair, and this becomes a lone pair, heterolysis. One atom of hydrogen is present on each carbon except this condensed form I have used. Now again in this form, lone pair sigma pi conjugation. The moment this lone pair becomes a shared pair, this weakly shared pi, shared pair becomes a lone pair and gets transmitted to this carbon, that can be shown in this fashion. Again, lone pair sigma pi, this lone pair if it is shown here, this pi will go to nitrogen and will get the same, therefore I will not write that. So these are the various resonating forms of aniline. My simple question is, how many resonating forms or resonating structures are present in aniline? One might say 1, 2, 3 and 4, such type of questions, they are there in your exams, competitive exams. Actually on the board you see 4, actually it is 5. Various resonating forms, because of this additional group, the lone pair of electrons on nitrogen, this additional group NH2 I have shown, but this ring which also has alternate pi sigma pi, it has two resonating forms like what we have considered in benzene, that we have to consider here. So although we have written 4 on paper, it seems to be 4, actually the resonating forms, it is not 4, it is 5, that we should keep in mind, that is one thing. Secondly, the various resonating forms of aniline, this specific case, and this can be then generalized to such type of other examples. What does it show? It shows that aniline and its resonating forms with respect to this, if numbering is given from this carbon to which NH2 is attached, 1, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, position 2 and 6 are identical with respect to NH2, position 3 and 5 are identical with respect to NH2, position 2 and 6 are called as ortho positions, or it is written by using small o, it should be mentioned as ortho, although it is written in this form. Position 3 and 5 are identical with respect to NH2 group, the carbon to which NH2 group is attached, if that is considered, 3 and 5 are identical. Position 3 and 5, those are metapositions, metaposition or small m, and position 4 is paraposition, small letter p is used, sometimes para small letters, spelling is written, or small p. Now, from the various resonating forms, it is clear that orthoposition, paraposition, and orthoposition. Position 2, position 4, and position 6. These three positions, 2, 4, and 6, ortho, and para, means ortho, para, and ortho, okay. These three positions are more electron rich. Electron density, the lone pair increases the electron density in the ring. It means that the electron density at all the five positions increases, but more increase, electron density in the ring increases, means electron density at all these five carbon atom increases, but more increase is at ortho and para as compared to metapositions. More increase at 2 and 4 and also 2, 4 and 6 as compared to the increase in electron density at 3 and 5. This results in what? We are going to consider those reactions in detail, but why not consider in short here? Various reactions of aniline we are going to consider, various reactions of other compounds also, phenol we are going to consider. Phenol also, various resonating forms of phenol match with the pattern, it matches with various resonating forms of aniline. When we consider the electrophilic substitution reactions, in short we use SE reactions. These reactions we are going to consider separately. It can be bromination, it can be nitration, alkylation, acylation, various reactions in future we are going to consider. Electrophilic substitution reaction gives, suppose that bromination is under consideration, aniline is reacted with bromine in presence of glacial acetic acid. Now again these reactions are to be considered in details, it is a separate part, why glacial acetic acid, why not aqueous, so various points need to be discussed. Here the aim of this lecture is different, therefore in short I will explain. Under these conditions bromine attacks this aniline in the form of Br plus ion, means this is electrophile. And substitution reaction, hydrogen atom, carbon, hydrogen, hydrogen is present, we are using bond line structure. Carbon valency of every carbon in the ring, 3 valency is satisfied in the ring, and hydrogen is replaced by bromine, such type of, but bromine enters in the form of Br plus and hydrogen goes out in the form of H plus. The mechanism we are going to consider. My point is that such type of electrophilic substitution reactions in which a group or atom enters in the form of electrophile, Br plus, CH3 plus, NO2 plus, and replaces hydrogen, hydrogen goes out in the form of H plus. So, substitution of electrophiles, if it is carried out with aniline and those type of examples which match with aniline, for example, phenol, it will give rise to the product bromo derivative ortho and para product, means ortho bromine getting attached to ortho position and para position, that one will be major and substitution reaction at meta, it is not that it will not take place. It may take place to 1% or less than that, means it is minor. Meta, hydrogen atom attached to carbon at meta position, replaced by bromine via AC reactions following electrophilic substitution reactions, that will be minor. Now, this is what we observe while we carry out the reactions and perform the testings. What is the reason behind it? The reason behind it is possible to explain. It becomes clear by considering the resonating forms. In the various resonating forms, ortho positions and para position, ortho, para, ortho, are more electron rich during electrophilic substitution reactions. Electrophile will attack more electron rich sites as compared to less electron rich sites, and therefore aniline, we call it as ortho para directing. Ortho para directing, that is one thing. We get ortho and para, mixture of ortho para as major, meta as minor, that is one thing. And such type of groups which increase the electron density in the ring, they are ortho para directing. They are also activating for SE type of reactions, electrophilic substitution reactions, because electrophile is in want of electron density. Electrophile attacks those centers which are electron rich. NH2 group in aniline or OH group in phenol increase the electron density, means they develop a favorable condition for reactions where electrophiles attack, electrophile like Br+, and therefore these resonating forms, although I have written 4, actually there are 5, and actual structure is resonance hybrid of all these forms, are activating for electrophilic substitution reactions, and they are ortho para directing. After considering the example of aniline, now we will switch over to resonating forms of nitrobenzene. Aniline was an example of plus R effect. Why? Positive resonance, because electron density from aniline, means lone pair of electrons on nitrogen in NH2 group, electron density from NH2 group gets transferred towards aromatic ring, phenyl ring, means electron density in the ring increases from the group NH2 group which is present outside the ring, and therefore it was an example of positive resonance effect or plus R effect. Nitro group, the opposite is going to happen. Mesomeric effect or mesomerism is a terminology which is in use. Normally I don't use it. Resonance is a general terminology, and increasing the electron density because of a group or decreasing or pulling away the electron density in resonance. The resonance is a general terminology. A specific term, mesomerism or plus M and minus M effect, is used. We can avoid that and we can directly use resonance. Means mesomerism, or to be specific, plus M effect and minus M effect, is a specific case of resonance, which is a general part. Means the earlier example, aniline, because of NH2 group, the electron density in the ring increases. Plus M effect, plus R effect, same. And the example which we are now going to consider, I am now going to explain. Because of nitro group, the electron density from the ring goes towards nitro group. So, electron density from the ring goes away towards the group which is attached to it, that becomes an example of negative resonance effect or minus R effect. So if we had used mesomeric effect, then that would become example of minus M effect. I will prefer using resonance, although plus M and minus M is not wrong. Let us focus or give thrust, or let us use resonance, which is a general terminology applicable to all. It covers all. Yes. Let us come back to various resonating forms of nitrobenzene. Now, nitrobenzene, try to understand the structure first. Actually, nitrogen, atomic number 7, 1s2, 2s2, and let me write in haste, 2px, 2py, 2pz, 111, one lone pair and 3 unpaired electrons in the outermost shell. Therefore, routine valency of nitrogen is 3. Nitro group, the bonding is different. 3 unpaired electrons, 3 valency, 1 electron, 2nd electron, 3rd electron. Okay. Here the lone pair, that is why I have shown the lone pair of electron for the sake of understanding actually, for the sake of making things simple. Lone pair of electrons, one electron remains with nitrogen and another electron gets shifted here. Means if you focus on this oxygen, two lone pairs as usual, two lone pairs of electrons on oxygen, two lone pairs, this one and this one. One electron of the lone pair of electrons on nitrogen and one unpaired, they form a shared pair, and one electron gets shifted to this, or else this would have been one single electron, unpaired electron. So, octet becomes complete, but one electron among the lone pair gets completely transferred to this oxygen, and the octet of this oxygen gets completed. Therefore, positive charge on nitrogen and negative charge on this oxygen is shown. As a whole, it is neutral. So, every time we need not show this positive negative, but once you should go through it. So, nitro group, why such type of bonding is shown? Normally, valency of nitrogen is 3, like what we had considered in case of NH2 group also. Here it can be alkyl group, aryl group, and one lone pair. This lone pair is also part of the bonding in this manner. So, first you should consider or understand the electronic structure of nitro group. It may be attached to some carbon in aromatic ring, aliphatic ring, or aliphatic carbon, or some other ring which is not aromatic. Nitrobenzene. This nitrobenzene can show various resonating forms. The benzene ring itself has two resonating forms, it is there. Because of the nitro group which is attached to this carbon in phenyl ring, various resonating forms are possible. For structure to be represented in various resonating forms, it should be in conjugation. It is pi sigma pi, pi sigma pi, pi bond, sigma bond, pi bond. And since two oxygen atoms, like what we had considered in case of NH2 group attached to benzene ring, the lone pair and the other resonating forms just now I have covered. Here the lone pair is just not available on nitrogen in nitro group, the lone pair of electrons is not available. So, in the ring, because of the lone pair, that possibility is not there. And this electron pair going here this type of resonance is also not possible. The two more electronegative oxygen atoms are attached to nitrogen. Nitrogen itself is more electronegative. Here the lone pair is not present, positive charge, and to this nitrogen atom are present two oxygen atoms which are still more electronegative. So the resonating forms which are possible are these. Let me show. This pi, pi bond, sigma bond, pi conjugation, this pi gets shifted to oxygen. The moment it gets shifted to oxygen, this pi bond gets shifted to this carbon and nitrogen between these two. The resonating form becomes this. Electron of nitrogen, negative charge, this pi gets transmitted, arrow representation. So this electron pair gets transferred to nitrogen, means now this shared pair is shared between carbon and nitrogen. So positive charge will be developed here. Now there will be three bond pairs, one CH bond is there. Remaining structure, let me write. Now there is an empty orbital, p orbital. This carbon is sp2 hybridized, two valency in the ring, one bond of the carbon is with hydrogen. In bond line structure we don't show. Now various resonating forms, this pp weakly shared pi electron, this bond, pi bond, it gets shared between these two carbon atoms, resulting in, now this will remain common. I will write it here, negative charge, and the various resonating forms can be shown in the ring. This pi now will get shared here, positive charge is developed here. So positive charge, which was earlier routine structure, I can say one of the resonating forms, but normally we prefer to write in this fashion, therefore for the sake of convenience, routine structure. Positive charge gets transmitted here, now it gets transmitted here, resonating form. This, if it gets shifted here, then positive charge nitrobenzene shared pair, positive charge is developed here, negative charge here. Now this pi gets transmitted here, positive, this pi gets transmitted here, positive. So these are the various forms of nitrobenzene. Nitrobenzene itself is neutral. This positive negative is to just represent the format in which this NO bond is formed. It is always there. Pi sigma pi develops various resonating forms, and therefore the positive charge and negative charge earlier shown in red color because of the formation of NO bond, this, it can be this or this, it is always there because molecule as a whole it is neutral. Now when this next, when this electron pair comes back, this pi bond means we'll get the earlier structure, that if it is going to the next resonating form, if it develops same, we need not show it. So these are the various resonating forms of नाइट्रोबेंजीन, इफ यू कंपेयर दिस विथ एनिलीन, व्हाट हैज हैपेंड, द इलेक्ट्रॉन डेंसिटी बिकॉज ऑफ NH2 ग्रुप दैट इंक्रीज्ड इन द रिंग, द इलेक्ट्रॉन डेंसिटी बिकॉज ऑफ नाइट्रो ग्रुप इरोडेड, डिक्रीज्ड, वेंट अवे फ्रॉम दिस रिंग. Therefore, this is an example of minus R effect or negative resonance effect. How many resonating forms are present in nitrobenzene? 4, 5. In the earlier case, initially you might have thought to be 4, but I told you that the two resonating forms in benzene ring should be considered, therefore it was 5. In case of nitrobenzene, it is not 5, it is actually 6, because the four resonating forms which I have already shown, the fifth one, because of the benzene ring, the two resonating forms of benzene. Nitro group itself has two resonating forms. Now, this electron pair, if it is shown to be shared here, I will not show it separately, or why not? Nitro group two lone pairs, and this, let me show in a bit haste, plus minus nitro group, just focus on nitro group. Three lone pairs, positive charge, negative charge. Now, if this lone pair sigma pi or pi bond sigma bond lone pair, there are three lone pairs, but out of three, one will take part. If a lone pair becomes shared pair, out of the two, one which is pi, suppose that this one is pi, pi will become giving rise to two lone pairs earlier. This one is new, negative charge, and oxygen positive charge. So nitro group itself has two resonating forms. The two resonating forms, because of the conjugation in the phenyl ring. So in all, the four resonating forms. One more because of the phenyl ring. And nitro group itself shows two resonating forms. So, total resonating forms in nitrobenzene are 6. In aniline, it were 5. That is one thing. And second, if we carry out like what we had considered in case of aniline, if we carry out electrophilic substitution reaction of nitrobenzene, what will happen? For example, let us again consider bromination. It can be any other example. We are going to consider many more examples in future. Bromination, nitration, sulfonation, alkylation, acylation, bromination. Electrophile, electron deficient, it attacks substitution reaction. Because of nitro group, what we can see is that electron density decreases, erodes, but more decrease is at ortho, para, ortho position. The effect of pull because of nitro group is more at 2, 4 and 6. Because of nitro group, the electron density at all the 5 sites, because of electron withdrawing effect of nitro group, the electron density at all the 5 sites decrease, but the more decrease is at ortho, para and ortho. And therefore, such type of groups because of which minus R effect, negative resonance effect is there, they are deactivating. Why deactivating? Because for electrophilic substitution reactions, we write in this fashion, SE, electrophilic substitution reactions, where electrophile attacks. Electrophile is in want of electron rich site. Here electron deficiency is developed. Therefore, for those type of reactions, these compounds are not producing favorable conditions. Therefore, deactivating for SE reactions, and even if it takes place to certain extent, small extent, it will be meta-directing. Why? Nitro group pulls the electron density, but the pull is more at ortho and para. Therefore, pull is less at meta, and therefore, electrophilic substitution reaction, reactivity is less, yield will be less, but among the less, meta will be major, meta product will be major, substitution at meta will be major.